Police officers in the 75th Precinct used a taser on a 28-year-old man who suffers from mental illness after he entered the station house carrying a large knife.